Welcome back to the Real Estate News. And now when the weather starts cooling down, it's the perfect time of year to start thinking about some do-it-yourself projects around the home. Here with a few ideas and plenty of encouragement is the host of today's Homeowner TV and radio shows, our friend Danny Lipford. Hello, Danny. Thanks for being with us.
Hey, glad to be with you.
So great to have you here. And I kind of want to pick your brain about what are some easy projects that can really make a big difference inside your home.
Well, I'll tell you what, when you do a kitchen facelift, it's always very rewarding. It's usually one of those projects you've been thinking about for years, but when you finally get around to tackling it, it's so gratifying. Good time of the year to do it as well with, you know, anticipating maybe some holiday get-togethers and so forth that'll be coming up in the months ahead. And we're actually right in the middle of an episode that we're taping for my national television show, Today's Homeowner, and we're doing a kitchen facelift. And what we like to do on the show is we like to help homeowners do a lot of the work themselves. And there's homeowners here have been working so hard and sanding and priming and painting all of the outside of the cabinets. They have them looking really, really good. Now we want to take care of the doors, and certainly putting this old 60-year-old door back on there is not the thing to do, but here's what we did to change the look of this door significantly and actually change it into a real popular style of door, a shaker style. First of all, we took the hinges off. Then we use some nice smooth cabinet grade plywood, and then we use Titebond original wood glue, which is what the pros use. It holds up really, really well. And what I like about it is when you're using it, you can use fewer fasteners, which makes it much, much easier to have a nice finished look on it. So we glued these strips on, we put a little bit of primer, a little bit of paint, a little sanding here and there, and this door is going to look like this when we're through, and it'll look fantastic when we install this later today with all brand new hardware. The homeowners are so happy with the way this project is going.
I love that, and I've heard that kitchen projects really are a great return for your money. And do you have any other suggestions for some DIY investments on your home?
Well, absolutely. You know, one of the best things you can do, of course, on your ROI of your home improvement dollar is to make your home more energy efficient, because not only does it help you when winter sets in, it gets a little colder, it helps you every day of the year. And if you have obsolete windows that are leaking a lot of air, then, you know, that can really be problematic, and it'll cost you a lot of money on your heating and cooling bills. But Chelsea has a really good solution to that problem.
It's a nearly invisible solution. It's a window film that I installed over this window, so we don't have to worry about this window leaking any air like Dad mentioned. I used the DuckMax window kit that is 2 times thicker than other window films, and it comes with almost everything you need to install it. It's easy to install also because you have the double stick tape that goes around your window frame, then you put the plastic on the tape and then seal it with a hair dryer. It's actually what you use to shrink it and get rid of the wrinkles. You can see right through it, and it's going to create a pocket of insulated air from the cold air outside to your warm air inside, and it's really just going to insulate this big giant opening in your house. Another opening that you don't want to overlook is underneath your door. Any entry door that has a small or larger gap, you can use the DuckMax triple draft seal. Just slides right on your door, and you don't have to use any fasteners to attach it to your door. It just pinches on there, and you're not going to cause any damage to your door.
And I like the way it's clear so that you can still see the beauty of the door. Real easy to install, and it'll block out that cold air.
That is such a fantastic tip, and one our viewers here in Wisconsin definitely can take advantage of as it starts to cool down for the fall and winter seasons. And now, obviously, you guys are really the pros, but what's a project that you guys think people usually think you have to hire a professional for that they can actually do themselves?
Well, I would certainly strongly recommend hiring a heating and cooling professional to service your air conditioning and heating equipment. They'll make sure that it's working right, working efficiently, working safely, and it's extremely important for the efficiency of the unit, as well as making it last as long as it possibly can. But there's another area of the home that a lot of people think needs to be left to the professional, but actually it can be very do-it-yourself friendly, and that's when you head up into that mysterious area above you, the attic, and add some additional insulation. We use a mineral wool insulation from Roxel, and it's so easy to install cut all parts of it very, very easy for the do-it-yourselfer.
Yeah, all you need is a bread knife from your kitchen to cut it, and you're able to cut it and to the exact size and shape of any random void you might have in your attic, like underneath some air conditioning ductwork that I recently put some in, and then you're able to fill it up and you don't have to worry about that being insulated.
And you know, mineral wool insulation has a lot of really good properties, including mildew resistant, mold resistant, termite resistant, fire resistant, very important for the safety of your family. And also it has a great sound deadening quality to try to knock down some of the noise that you may have in your home. And I'll tell you what we're doing. We're all set up here with our gloves and such, and the homeowner will be home in just a little while. We're going to send them right up the attic stairs, and we're going to hand them all the mineral wool and Roxel right up to them, and they'll create this nice blanket of insulation over their existing insulation that's going to save them a lot of money every day of the year.
Now, Danny and Chelsea, before we go, you guys have given us so much great information. Where can our viewers go to learn more?
We'd love for you to visit our website at todayshomeowner.com.
Awesome. Again, Danny Lipford and Chelsea, thank you so much for being with us today.
Hey, thanks for having us.
We appreciate it. And we'll be back with more real estate news right after this.